knowledge from Dharma, new knowledge of Dharma from Lama, that is you get most great blessing. Most get the great blessing. Therefore, all the time you have to the mind of learn Dharma more to more and practice Dharma more to more. Therefore, we are going to teach Zopa Chenpo Sengen also for 3 years. So, if you can learn this chance, with this chance and not missing, then you will know a lot of Dharma. Actually, if you understand all of the Zopa Chenpo Sengen also, then become you are ocean of Dharma. Therefore, we teaching Zopa Chenpo Sengen also, and my request is every time when you come to here to see me and you hear my Dharma teaching, so my request is when you go back to home, you must need take some new Dharma knowledge from me. That is my request and that is my blessing too. So therefore, we need to learn very focusedly and very seriously. Oh yeah, so